Hi, so I am here with Haz today.
Hey.
We are at, where are we?
We're at Columbia Road Flower Market in East London.
Yes, it is Sunday. It is actually my last day here in London, so she's gonna show me around East London. I have really wanted to come and explore because it's like the very cool, hipster, trendy spot, and it's just a day to chill,
yeah.
Hang out.
Yeah,
so we're gonna try to find some cool stuff, maybe even get some flowers, and bring you guys along with us.
This is amazing. Okay, let's see. Oh! Ooh, yeah.
Insane?
Yeah, okay. These are cool. Very 60s.
Made it to Brick Lane now, which there's a bunch of little shops as well, less flowers, more clothes, and finding some great stuff that we'll show you just in a second.
Yeah, lots of vintage things.
So cool, and there's so many cool little like graffiti pieces, and oh, I love this. Is so me.
What is it? Chocolate tea, Maria.
Oh, great, thank you.
I want you to eat chocolate and be happy.
Ladies love chocolate, and the chocolate loves the ladies.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so good.
Aha! Uh-huh. Wow.
When you crop your hat out of it, it looks like a grandpa.
Wow.
So we are back from East End, and we figured might as well end the video with a little bit of a haul because everyone loves hauls.
They do.
You'll find it very fun.
Yeah,
I swear.
So I don't know what a haul is.
So basically,
about to find out.
I'm gonna show one thing, kind of give it a. Ooh. I'm gonna show one thing and kind of describe it and.
Okay.
Move on to the next. So the first thing I got is the goofiest thing, and it is the Teresa jacket. It's a white bomber.
Big up Teresa.
Big up to whoever Teresa is. Thank you for the sick jacket. So it has the name Teresa on it, who used to work at Universal Transmission Specialists in Illinois. So it's just funky. It's not the most serious thing, and some people will probably hate it, but I think it's hilarious. I get to embody Teresa,
yeah.
Whenever I wear it.
Yeah, I think she was a sassy lady, so I think that's
she definitely was.
I got a real grandpa kind of jumper. Not that it would be ideal in LA at all, but in London, it's gonna be fantastic
exactly.
When it rains. Have it over some like high-waisted jeans or shorts. So yeah, that's gonna be
so cute.
Just great.
The ooh, next yeah. thing I got was via the help of Haz. It is this button down shirt slash jacket hybrid
thing.
You'll find that a lot of grandpa patterns in these shirts, but that's the best stuff to find when you're thrifting. So I think it'll be cute for like Coachella,
yeah,
festival. Very in LA, this is the only kind of jacket you can really wear because it gets really hot.
Onto something else which definitely needs an iron. This well like long shirt. I mean, yeah, it's incredibly creased. But that could be
kind
like
kind of works.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be cool. I mean, yeah, it's really long. So it can be like kind of over jeans or shorts or
for the
whatever.
Summer, for the
like
spring.
Yeah,
moving along with the same sort of thing. This was from a store called Rocket London, which is I guess like a very
yeah,
famous
Rocket Vintage. There's like a couple like some on Brick Lane,
cool.
Some in Covent Garden. So yeah.
But this is a very again with the shoulder pads, just a very soft, very light summery shirt. I'll probably wear it unbuttoned with like a little top underneath or a bralette and some shorts.
Okay, the last thing that I got was a blue denim jacket because I obviously don't need any more of those. It was a bargain, so
yeah, only £5.
Yeah, I mean, so cheap.
But
so,
very
yeah.
cool, like a really cool
like,
fit.
Pocket on the side, which is cool. Anyway, it was a bargain, so
I think it's great.
You gotta
I think
go with
it's
it.
Great. I have two more things to show you. First is this 70s. Some people are not gonna like this, but I think it's fabulous and super cool. And it is this sort of silky, satiny snake, is a snake skin,
yeah.
I guess you could say. Obviously not real snake, but a very 70s sort of button down. I cannot wait to wear this like in a night out. Dress it up, make it look super sexy, super cool. And the last thing is this awesome find, again from Rocket Vintage, and it is this circle leather bag. It was only £50, and it's got all this fringe on it, another zipper here, and a long strap, and this will be my Coachella bag. Great find, and it's made of recycled leather. So great stuff.
Yeah,
anyway,
good for the environment as well.
Exactly. So I guess that is the end to this video. Thank you so much to Hez for showing me around London and doing this video with me. London has been amazing and I hope to be back very, very soon. Thank you so much again, and thank you guys for watching. All of my social media is in the description if you'd like to follow.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Yes, of course. All that, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.
Okay, hey guys, me again. Totally forgot to show you something from the haul. This was in the bottom of my bag. Look at that, a really weird hanky. Anyway, you get some great freebies when you're vintage shopping, especially in London. Anyway, see you later.